Hello guys, so in today's video we will see how to connect Logitech Pebble to a Mac through Bluetooth. To go to your Bluetooth panel and open the Bluetooth preferences. Flip over your Logitech mouse, make sure it is turned on. Hold this button until the light flickers like this. You should see the mouse in your options to connect. Click connect on this. Now if you move your mouse around, you can see it is connected to the Mac now.